a national uprising by Trump supporters, but nothing happened.
He was coming here, the New York offices of the U.S. Attorney General, to answer questions under oath.
This information, as it is coming across, and we'll know more later, is highly classified, well above top secret.
He invoked the Fifth Amendment and refused to answer all questions under oath.
They're also quietly hoping the FBI do find evidence, which could lead to a prosecution, which would prevent him ever running for office again.
He reversed the burden of proof in that. Was that self-serving?
What do I do?
But the former president released a statement saying that he decided not to answer any questions because the country has lost all moral and ethical bounds of decency.
Kiss my ass.
The president was not briefed, was not aware of it. No, no one at the White House was given a heads up. No, that did not happen.
There can be no whitewash at the White House.
Seven Nobel laureates in economics, I should say.
It's a fossil.
Where war, you know, it had, look, just be straight about it.
Okay. Some of the Irish are a little sensitive about whatever, but
and it is time to start talking about greatness for our country again.
I'm sick and tired of smart guys.
Now our great speaker.
To Joe Biden, he just his leadership, his vision, his inspiration.
This is you motherfucking shit, son of a bitch. Fucking bullshit.
Former president of the United States of America. He's not just a former president. He's a defeated former president.
It's free